Welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're going to go ahead and do another Spire run with the Silent on Ascension 20. This is the last character we need to beat on Ascension 20 to finish out a run of Slay the Spire. Let's see, we're going for a heart kill here. Let's see, choose a card to obtain. Obtain three random potions. Potions really won't set us up for much. But I guess we'll take one. We'll take some. I don't know if I want to go for the super lead. Will probably kill me. I'm just gonna avoid that right now. At this point, the stage. I'll take a predator first. Our footwork does sound nice. Nice HP. Early store? I think we want to go through another fight before we go to the store. Let's go ahead and have another fight. Skewer? Yeah, I'll take a skewer. Let's go to the store, see what we got. Glass knife, dagger throw. Caltrops would be nice against like a Vuin. I think we'll just get rid of a strike here. This way, right? Let's smith our skewer. So, it's definitely the one to do on this. Let's block some damage. Take five here. Try to get us through the fight. So close. Take five more. Courier. Okay. I'll take I need offense here? Do I need that poison stab? Who are we fighting? Caltrops might be better against Exeghost. Seems bad. I think I'll skip here. Oh, I think I want to fight Ninja Scroll. Alright. Great anime, Ninja Scroll. Let's get some Predators upgraded. Predator upgraded. Alright. Day, friend. One shy, huh? I will take a four. Day either. Almost all his life. I don't think I got it in this. I can do 26. Seems maybe worth it. I don't know. Should be able to draw two strikes or something. Blue candle. After image for sure. Alright, so this is Lagavoon, or this is Hexaghost. This is Hexaghost. So actually resting is not what we want to do necessarily, unless it's the hallway fight. Ah. Okay. Regen potion is wonderful. Skip that other one. And over to Smith. The after image. So it's pretty important to have an after image. It'll work. There's poison stab. This is a should have fear potted there. Maybe. Probably right. A little bit of damage. take three. I can do 30. I'm gonna have to walk here. Second after image? Key. I think I'll take a curse key. Yeah. Let's see. Shop? Two shops? Sure, let's do two shops, and we'll see how our health is doing after that. Lethal. Bouncing flask. And bouncing flask seems great. Courier. A funnel. Oh, nice. Yes. Save money for the next shop. Just in case. Kind of like what we have going on here. Now. Should I just straight up do 40 to him? I do not like this enemy. I'm gonna drink this. About fighting an elite. Could be okay though. I almost need to. Grab another potion maybe? Grab a pot. What are the plans? Let's take away well-aid plans. I really need to rest. Like, if I fight that elite, I could be almost dead. I guess we'll give it a shot. some damage here. Didn't want to take any damage. I'm a big fan of getting hit. Pot. I think I need it. Escape plan leg sweep. I kind of like the escape plan plus. Pretty good. Alright. Better off trying to draw on the sudden. Yeah. Take a second. Go for the boss. This could be the end of the run. Oh, it's the book of stabbing. Exactly. Start the poison damage going. Take some damage just to get the damage on. I don't think I have 10 rounds here. If you do 50 points of damage, that's gonna happen. Yeah. This was ill-advised. Alright. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video and you have a good rest of your day.